Recently, I got asked by Puma to paint some custom shoes inspired by the Nets jerseys from the 1990s. The rules were make it New York theme, but don't use the Nets logo. Let me know in the comments how I did and what NBA jersey from history is your favorite.